from yesterday, much more security measures has been taken and implemented. Will be beefed up, security already beefed up, and all those roadblocks and checkpoints which were relaxed during the ceasefire agreement will be re-established and will be more checks.